Reflections or Aphorisms and Moral Maxims by François Duc de la Rochefoucauld. Number 170. It is difficult to decide whether an upright, sincere, and straightforward course of action is the outcome of probity or worldly wisdom.